I made answer that I was a dervish, and on my way to the city of Mecca, where there was a green veil, on which the Koran was embroidered in silver letters by the hands of the angels. They were filled with wonder, and entreated me to pass in. Inside, it is even as a bazaar. Surely thou shouldst have been with me. Across the narrow streets, the gay lanterns of paper flutter like large butterflies. When the wind blows over the roofs, they rise and fall as painted bubbles do. In front of their booths sit the merchants on silken carpets. They have straight black beards, and their turbans are covered with gold sequins. And long strings of amber and carved peach stones glide through their cool fingers. Some of them sell galbanum and nard, and curious perfumes from the islands of the Indian Sea, and the thick oil of red roses, and myrrh, and little nail-shaped cloves. When one stops to speak to them, they throw pinches of frankincense upon a charcoal brazier that makes the air sweet. I saw a Syrian who held in his hands a thin rod like a reed. Grey threads of smoke came from it, and its odour as it burned was as the odour of the pink almond in spring. Others sell silver bracelets embossed all over with creamy blue turquoise stones, and anklets of brass wire fringed with red pearls, and tiger's claws set in gold, and the claws of that gilt cat, the leopard, set in gold also, and earrings of pierced emerald, and finger-rings of hollow jade. From the tea-houses comes the sound of the guitar, and the opium-smokers with their white smiling faces look out at the passers-by.